as well for the team, this tastes very sweet.
Yes, to redeem a Giro that didn't seem to stop going wrong, to finish with a stage victory, my first World Tour victory in a Grand Tour, on the first victory for the Cervelo time trial bike, it's special in so many ways.
It came as a bit of a surprise to some people, to you as well.
I expected that I would go very fast today, but the victory definitely is a surprise.
Victor Kampenaerts told me, he said, yeah, the last few days I saw him in the Gruppetto and I thought, hey, he's a good climber, he must be up to something.
Yeah, I had plans.
And they worked out finally.
They really did, yeah.
Enjoy the victory.
Thank you.